welcome back to another HVAC technician video. Today we're gonna be changing our gas valve pressure and checking our gas valve pressure coming in and trying to change it to the required 3.5 leaving that gas valve. So let's go to work. Okay, so first we gotta, right below here, we gotta take this Allen key and open this up. So we could put our, this is the Allen key right here. So we could be trying to check our pressure coming in. And we're using this manometer, it's a field piece. Check our pressure coming in. Okay, we're gonna record that pressure coming in. And also we're gonna take this off, close this back, and make sure it's really tight so there's no gas leakage. Yeah, now we're gonna check our pressure coming out. So we're gonna open using this Allen key here to open this valve right here. We're gonna crack it a little bit, and then we can open it up. This in and check our pressure coming in. So we have a 4.9, if you see on the meter here. We want to bring that down to 3.5. So to do this, we're gonna open this screw here, and this old screw right here. We're gonna open this up here, take this out. Very careful, you never want to lose that screw. So while you're taking it out, be very careful. Hold on to it. Put it in a place where you can see it. Okay. And we use a screwdriver, and we're gonna try to turn that knob in there. That's gonna bring the gas pressure down. I'm gonna keep looking at our meter. So. You don't want to get too much of a big screwdriver because you want it to be able to fit in here perfectly. Okay. Let's do it for the groove. Okay. See? It's a screw right in there. I don't know if you guys can see it. So that's what we're changing. And we're going to look on our meter and we're going to stop when we get to the 3.5, okay? And that's the required gas pressure. I go 3.5. Okay, see? 3.48, we want to get a little bit, well sometimes you don't get it exactly, but 3.55, that's pretty good. Alright, take care, and guys, this is how you change your gas pressure. Okay? Alright, take care guys, have a good one.